here we have news about new entry in Star Plus Rishton Ka Chakravyuh. Yes, he is Akash, who played the negative role in Ganga, will be back in action soon with upcoming show Rishton Ka Chakravyuh on Star Plus. According to news, Akash will be seeing Baldev and Sudhasan Narottam. As Narottam is Sudhasan's stepson, she don't want him to become a legal heir. Hence, she raises him as a girl. As a kid, he was forced to wear a ghagra undershirt and behave like a girl. Because of his upbringing, Narottam is effeminate. When quizzed Akash if he was reluctant to play a genie girl in the show, he said, "To be very frank, initially I felt that on screen what I might not be able to do the justice to the character. But then I took it as a challenge and gave the green signal." Rishton Ka Chakravyuh also features other actors like Narayani Shastri, Mahima Makwana, Sangeeta Ghosh, Ajay Chaudhary, Praneet Bhatt, along with Anju Mahindru and Tom Elder. So guys, what do you have to say about it? Leave your comments below. Keep watching Telemerge for more latest news and updates about your favorite shows. Don't forget to subscribe, do like and share.